I am Precious Lee. I was an advocate when I was 6, before I even knew what it meant, because I have always stepped up for others. It was in the 8th grade I realized I wanted to be a lawyer, but quite accidentally became a model, and discovered how expanding the perception of what a model looks like allows me to also be an advocate and be unapologetically me. It has not been easy. There was no one else who looked like me, no one's path to follow. I now have a responsibility to share who I am and open doors for others. So now I get to do all the advocacy that I've ever wanted by simply being who I am, Precious. But it starts with a dream, your dream. If I am your hero, it is because one day you want to be rewarded for pursuing your dreams.